single ladies in the house is like, yeah. And we have got, are you ready? It is Saturday night. It is making you come to bed, mate. So, are you ready?
Saturday night.
And some of them are very special ladies.
Thank you. Yeah, hello, Tommy Ryan. They just told me I'm allowed to play 1-1, that's it. Oh no. Oh no, it's not fair, is it? I think I wasn't ready for this, you see. I just have lined up about another 3/4 of my lines. Oh well, it's going to be this one then. Because I can't find the one I'm going to play. Are you ready?
Get up, get on up, stay on the scene, get on up, like a sex machine, get on up.
Celebrated by many who had turned up to the Newtown Conservative Club in Ringwood Road, Parkstone, on Saturday the 1st of April 2000. However, the night was to end in tragedy. When the party had ended, two of Vicky's work colleagues had left the party and decided to take a shortcut home. Their possessions included a rucksack and a video camcorder. They did not make it home. On Wednesday, the 5th of April 2000, their belongings were found, along with the camcorder. This is their footage.
Hey, I just put my 70s gear in there.
I think it's recording, yeah, I've got it okay.
Sure.
Okay. Yeah, that's okay. Fine.
Right.
That's
okay.
Fine.
It was a good party, wasn't it?
Oh, it's actually brilliant fun.
Oh, we had
fun.
A fabulous time. Oh, it was brilliant. Okay.
I think
goofy.
You and Josh were the most licorous, though.
Really?
Yeah, you guys are fucked.
Oh,
I'm tired of bloody walking now, though. I don't know about you.
Oh, it was a scream. It was really good.
Yeah, exactly. But it would be a lot better if we didn't have to walk all this far back, though.
I know. It's a long way. Wish we got a taxi, really.
I know, but I told you it'd be quicker this way.
Yeah,
no, I told you to save money anyway, not quicker. I mean,
yeah,
that's
true.
Yeah. What's Josh doing, man?
I don't know. Where's he got
Where's
to?
He? Josh!
Oh. Josh!
Oh, actually, I think he's over there somewhere. He's going for a pee, I think.
Oh, well.
God,
he's catch up.
He's fucking nagging us behind, man.
Come on, then. Let's go. It's getting a bit... I don't know.
Yeah. Well, we haven't got far to go. Anyway, I'll get my map out in a second, but
okay.
We haven't got far to go,
okay.
So... You trust me, don't you? We'll be back home in no time, mate. No time.
Okay.
Actually, wait a minute. I think I know of a shortcut, actually. It's a place...
Where?
It's a place called Mongoose. Mongoose, apparently, you just...
Not many people.
Yeah, my mum used to talk about it. But
never heard of it.
Yeah, well, it's a place where no one actually lives, apparently. It's just like a big woodland area, a few graveyards, apparently. But
you know how to get there, though.
Oh, yeah, it's just up here, mate. It won't take us long.
Okay,
I'll switch your camera for a moment anyway, mate.
All right.
Okay. This is it, mate. I told you we'd get here in the end.
All right.
Yay. Well, we're here, guys, so...
Hey, come on, Josh, we're here.
Come on, man, don't be scared. It's not fucking far.
Come on, Josh.
No, oh, God's taking him. We've been walking for 2 hours now, man. I'm bloody freezing, I tell you what.
Oh,
anyway.
God, yeah. Well, at least here. Can't be much further now, surely.
No, exactly. Hey, there's some mad old woman over there. She's beckoning us over.
Oh, yes. Very evil place. The place is haunted by the cat witch. Come back now. Be afraid. Be very afraid. Beware the evil cat witch.
But what a mad old woman.
Mad? She's mad.
What the hell's that?
Anna, what is it?
What the hell is it? Looks like something you fit on a Duracell battery, I expect.
Ooh, yeah. Probably from that old woman.
A cat witch? I mean, you must get some mad old people around here. Cat witch, for God's sake.
I mean, what must she be on?
Well, she must be on some weird Jamaican weed, I think.
Yeah,
you know?
I'd say.
Cat witch. Who are you supposed to believe her? I mean, okay, if she's nutty, she should be locked up.
Exactly.
I mean, Josh is still bloody talking to her. Come on, Josh, leave a mad bitcho psycho woman from
Josh!
Alone!
Josh!
Come on, Josh.
Where's he got to?
Anyway, I'll get my map on. I'll be too hot. It's very cold.
It's
anyway.
Crazy. Right, where's your map, Jay?
Map, right. I'm easy like someone. Yeah. You alright, Paul?
Jace?
Yeah?
It's taking a long time.
It's not taking that long. I mean, I knew Mongoose's... I knew it'd be about